Good evening. Thank you for having me back on America's Got Talent. Every single time I'm on this show, something incredible happens. The last time I did the Champions Edition, every single day since, we've been sold out in Las Vegas. No more tickets. We're going on a brand new tour starting next week. First stop, Munn Hall, Pennsylvania. And Variety magazine named me and Mr. Piffles one of their top 10 comics to watch in 2019. Simon, I couldn't have done this without America's Got Talent and you. So guess what, buddy? I made you a little cake with my little dragon paws, all for you. This is for you, Simon. Hey. For you, yeah.
How are you, by the way?
I'm very good. How are you doing? You look lovely.
So do you.
Well, tan, just like me. Ta-da!
Oh, I love that.
Oh, listen. I mean, what a world. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Simon, before I give you the cake, I actually have to do a magic trick first. Is that okay? All right, please welcome to the stage the talent. It's Terry Crews, Mr. Piffles, and Miss Jade Simone. Now, Simon, I need to remove your cake from the dog, otherwise it'll be the destruction of King's Landing all over again. So, I need an audience member to look after the cake. Who looks... No, no, you look too hungry. This is for you. Don't eat it, we will tase you in the face. All right. Tear Bear, you're gonna hand Simon that doggy. Ooh. Simon, hold Mr. Pivels as your BFF again. You love him, Simon. Terry, we're gonna need some Terry treasure, please. Hands like this, I'd like hands. Yeah, I'll take that watch. Whip the watch off, Terry. I'd like the watch, please, Terry. We're gonna place Terry's watch over here in this little socket. Are those real diamonds?
Yes, they are.
I can confirm they are real diamonds. Dragons, no treasure. Here we go. Yum, 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 yum. Terry, your watch is in the sock over here. Are you happy?
Yes.
You shouldn't be because I have your watch. Jay will now distribute 3 stunt watches to the judges and 3 socks. Judges, Julianne, Gabriel, how are you going to place the socks on your hands? That is all the way up to the wrist, all the way up. Once you've done that, you're going to pick up 1 watch each. When you've done that, you're going to wrap it up. Yeah, put it in the socky. Very good. Now pull it back. Let's flip it and reverse it. That's it. Now, can't. You'll figure it out. All right, once you've done that, you're going to come up. You're going to give all your watches to Howie. Howie, you're going to come up here. We're going to put all the watches in the box. Howie is going to mix those socks. Come on, Howie.
Here we go.
Mix the socks, buddy. Come on. Who's a little mixer? Mix them, Howie. Mix. Mix. Lovely, Howie. That's lovely. Oh, what? No, you're not done. You've got 20 minutes left. Go on stage with Jade. You're going to go and place 1 sock per barrel. Now, Terry, I don't want you to get carried away and think you have to rescue your watch, so I'm going to restrain you to myself. Wrist, please. Thank you very much. Now, if at any point you feel tempted to run, just know I'll be dragging you back with my brutal dragon strength. All right? Look at those guns. 1 sock per barrel, Howie. That's it. 2, 3. There's a pattern emerging. Once you've done that, you're going to come back to the judge's desk over here. Right. Mr. Piffles has memorized Terry's smell. He will leap from Simon's lap, scamper up on stage, dive into the correct barrel, retrieve the watch, come all the way back, drop it at Simon's desk before the watches explode in a huge flaming ball of Julianne's hairspray. So, your 10 seconds starts now. Go. Come on, buddy. Here we go. Leap off the desk like you did in rehearsals. Not you, Simon. You're fine. The dog. Can you just put him on the table? Go, Mr. Pivots. You want to encourage this dog a bit, Terry? Come
yeah,
on, buddy.
Come on.
Come on, Simon. Toss him in the barrel. Toss him in the barrel, Simon. Just toss him in.
Oh, man.
Jade.
Okay.
Terry, I made you a cake. It's an apology cake, Terry. Come with me, buddy.
I have to.
Come on.
Yeah, you have to.
We're going together, Terry. We're gonna go and get.
Okay.
Is that cream on your face? Give me the cake. Terry, come over here. We're gonna have to apologize to Simon. Simon, I'm very sorry. to have to do this to you. I made you a lovely cake and now I'm gonna have to ruin it.
No, you're not.
Yes, I am, Simon. Oh. Ladies and gentlemen, it's Terry's watch, scissors!
Whoa, whoa!
Get it out of there, Terry, get it out of there!
What?
Taste those diamonds! Yes!
That is amazing!
Piff the Magic Dragon! And Mr. Piffle!
And Mr. Piffle.
It's so good to see you. Obviously, he's on my team, the dream team. Heidi.
Eat it, Howie. Eat it.
I know. I would love to have you.
Yeah,
I...
well, you don't. And that's why you're going down, son.
Yes.
You're going down.
Fellow.
I just recently became American.
Ah.
As an American, it's my duty to win.
Exactly.
Yeah. That's it.
When I first moved to America, no one knew who I was. I walked down the street, nobody cared. America's Got Talent changed my life. The audience, they love dragons. You know the one thing dragons love more than gold? Golden buzzers. I got the golden buzzer from Neil Patrick Harris himself. So I got all the way to the finals, and I'm thinking, have I won the heart of America?
Taking the last spot in the top five,
Paul Zernin!
Turns out the answer was no. But thankfully, good things happen. I'm America's Got Talent.
Even
when you lose. I got my very own show at the Flamingo Hotel. There are billboards of us all over the city. Piff the Magic Dragon, the loser of America's Got Talent. Mr. Pibbles and I, now we're American, we want that billboard that says Piff the Magic Dragon, the winner of America's Got Talent. Fancy League.
Oh, hello.
Wo ist denn mein kleiner Drachen?
I am.
When I found out Heidi Klum, supermodel, queen of the catwalk, Victoria's Secret model, she drafted me, I'm like, yeah, it's a good match.
I feel like look-wise, we need to like, step it up a notch.
I'm ready.
Heidi's plan to up my performance is mostly cosmetic, so I'm pretty offended about that. But maybe she's onto something. Maybe this is the way to win.
Judges, join me on stage.
Oh, no. Aww.
People remember me getting a golden buzzer from Neil Patrick Harris. So to thank him, I gave him a bite of my sandwich. Tonight I'm here to tell you, we're gonna make the greatest sandwich ever. Who's with me? We're starting with you, Harry.
Okay.
12 toasters fully loaded, son. You're gonna pick up those dice. You can use one or two. Which one do you want?
I'll do one.
Do one?
One.
All right. Roll those dice to choose a slice. Off you go. That's it. Where is it going to land on? Dun, 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 dun. Number one. Oh, bang. Number one. Howie, back to your seat. We've got
okay.
White bread to start off with. Now we need a meat to go with the white bread, please. Simon, you're going to spin this wheel of meat. I hope you're not a vegan. This is quite heavy. Off you go. There you go, Simon. Come on. No, oh, look, you've broken it.
Oh my God, literally
broke it. I'll just be the little flappy thing. Okay, Simon, are you happy with tuna or do you want bacon?
Tuna.
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 I'll do bacon.
Give it up for Simon. Simon's back to his seat. Heidi!
Yes!
Do you have a pen?
No.
You're going to take the pen, please, Heidi.
Yes.
You're going to write your name, Heidi, on the little stickers that say Heidi.
Got it.
Okay, that's
yes.
it. Heidi, please. Now, Heidi,
yes.
I'm also going to need a hair. The longest hair you can find, yeah?
Just yeah.
Pull it out, please, Heidi. Yeah. Pull it out. Let's have a look at it.
Oh!
Yeah.
Does that work?
Oh, you got a clump of them. That's...
Yeah.
Oh, my God.
Is that okay?
This is gross. You got a few little straggly ones there, didn't you? Now, let's get back to the sandwich and this cheese board. All right, pick up the darts. Give me your best shot, Heidi. Okay, here's something. Colby, Jack, give it up for Heidi. Back to your seat, Heidi. Pick up those rings, Melby. Face those vegetables. All right, if you like one, put a ring on it. Oh, we're good. No, it's not going to bounce on the end.
Chili.
A chili. Give it up for Mel B as Mel B returns to her seat. And to choose our final topping, please welcome little Mr. Pivots. Oh. Look at him. He's still going. Jay, spin that turntable of toppings. Off you go. Mr. Pivots, stop one with the power of your mind. Anyone you want. Anyone you want, buddy, with the power of your mind. It looks like ketchup. We're going ketchup, that's it, perfect. Oh, lovely. We've got the tomato ketchup. We've got the chili. We've got the Colby Jack. We've got the white bread. And of course, we have the tuna, correct?
Yeah.
Is it just me? Or is there something missing?
Hi, Piff. It's me.
Inside the safe is my gift to you. The greatest sandwich of all time.
I hope you enjoy it, Piff. You've earned it. With much admiration, Neil, the Sandwich King, Patrick Harris.
Neil Patrick Harris put a sandwich in that safe. Terry?
Yes, sir.
Get out here. Give it up for Terry. Sir. Terry, we're going to lower that safe down. Judges, do not take your eyes off of that safe.
We're not taking Terry, it off.
Now, you notice it's locked with a combination lock.
Okay.
I believe the first number to be zero.
All right.
Try a second zero. Third zero. Hang on, zero, zero, zero. Zero. Oh! Bang!
Yes.
Got it first time.
Yes.
Terry, open up the safe. Is there a sandwich bag for me?
Yes.
You're going to reach into the bag. You're going to remove the sandwich that I'm praying is there.
Okay. There it is. Oh, wow.
Place this over here on my head.
Oh, there it is.
All right. Give it up for Terry. I'm going to open up the sandwich. Is it me, Heidi? Is that white bread like how we chose?
Yes.
It is?
It is.
Okay. Simon, do you remember what you chose to meat?
Tuna.
Tuna. Is that tuna there, Heidi?
Yeah.
What kind of cheese is that?
The cheese that I picked.
Colby Jack.
Yes.
Mel B, look, what's that? Oh, what's that just there?
Chilies.
Chilies?
Yeah.
What?
Heidi, you're going to stick a finger in that.
I don't know about that.
Come on, Heidi, just stick a finger in
there.
Okay,
that. It's all for you.
Yeah, sit, lick it. Lick it. That's it, perfect. Perfect, lick it.
No.
Is that ketchup?
It is ketchup.
Yeah. But wait. I've got to test the sandwich.
No.
Yes. Yes. What is it?
I think it's a little room.
What?
With the hand! No way!
How did he do that?
My name's Piff the Media Dragon. Good night.
Yes.
Standing ovation.
That's amazing.
No idea.
Honestly, I have never seen Simon Cowell this gobsmacked. You're gobsmacked, yes or yes?
Seriously, yes. You delivered, I think, the best overall performance I've seen from you.
Yeah!
And you know what? Maybe this is the year you are going to win.
Possible. Just say you want to win. You came with a winning performance. You really did.
I believe in magic, so I'm trying to. I don't even want to know how you did it because it's magic.
Yeah, I'm not going to tell you, Mel.
I wish you good luck. I hope you will win it this time.
We're going to win it, Heidi.
You're going to win it.
Simon, that was the best performance he's ever done.
I totally agree.
You should have used your buzzer.
It's a strategy. I know
it's
what I'm doing.
It's a bad strategy.